屏東 University of Science and Technology, a place where technology and education meet. What pops in your head when you think of a university? X-Men, huge classroom, alive with minimal fun. This sort when I draw toward MPUST, upon arrival. It didn't take me long to realize MPUST is more than an academic center. MPUST has one of the most beautiful campuses on the island of Taiwan. Green fields, garden and mountain created an outstanding learning environment. MPUST is environmentally friendly. This university finds important to reuse water. Students are encouraged to use shuttle or to bike around school. MPUST desires developed a new generation of farmers because they understand that it's difficult to make a life as a farmer. MPUST struggles to merge technology and agriculture. This school's president said we need to develop all kinds of technology to help the world. Because this reason, people and MPUST developed a machine to spare a stick seed. In certain groups, let's cut down the work that farmer had to do. When I want to go out this university's campus, I discovered something mysterious. I'm in a wooded area. The sounds of birds, monkey, and wild tricks my ears. But how or where was I? I find it I am Pingdong Rescue Center for Endangered Wild Animals. A university with an animals rescue center. Unbelievable. In this center, visitors can see many animals, including orangutans, turtle, bear and even a liger. Liger is a crawl in between a male lion and a female tiger. But Pingdong Rescue Center is not an ordinary room. It's a place with story can trash increase. About 20 years ago, people were captured young orangutans and other wild animals to keep as pets. When these animals grew, they became too big and dangerous to keep at home. His owner no longer wanted them, and animals hasn't to go. Pingdong Rescue Center opened its door in 1992 to give them a home for rental. This rescue center aimed to educate the public how to protect animal and environment.